NBC7's What's Up is sponsored by Bill Howe Plumbing, Heating, and Air, Flood and Restoration. We know
how. I'm Marianne Kushi, and this is your morning update for Wednesday, December 2nd. San Diego County has passed a really grim milestone. More than 1,000 people have now died from the coronavirus. 22 new deaths have been reported, bringing the total now to 1,019. There are also more than 1,300 new cases, which is 9% of all the tests. The county's case rate, 15.3 for every 100,000 people. That's more than double where we need to be to get out of the purple tier, which is 7. The California health officials have asked Rady Children's Hospital to store COVID-19 vaccines until they're approved by the FDA for distribution. It was chosen because of its highly secure, ultra-low temperature freezer storage capacity. It's not clear how many doses will be stored at Rady or when. High school sports in California, they're being pushed back again. Sports typically played in the fall were set to start games on January 8th, but because of the COVID-19 surge, sports are now on hold until further notice, and then playoffs for fall sports have been scrapped altogether. San Diego Unified once again delaying bringing back students to the classroom. The district had planned to bring back elementary school students January 4th, secondary students January 25th. Now the district is going to reassess and provide an updated timeline in mid-January. SDSU has canceled spring break with the hope of preventing students from traveling and gathering. Instead, SDSU is giving students 4 rest and recovery days throughout the term. Students who are not happy with that plan, well, they've launched a petition to bring spring break back. This morning, it has more than 7,000 signatures. High school students applying to CSU schools are getting a little bit more time to get their applications in. Cal State University Systems has decided to extend its fall 2021 application deadline to December 15th. SDG&E is warning of more potential power shutoffs tonight. As Santa Ana winds move through the county, the utility says more than 88,000 customers could have their power turned off in the wind and fire-prone areas. We will continue to bring you the very latest news here at NBC7.com and on TV. And you can also learn more on our podcast, Today in San Diego, where we give you the latest headlines in less than 5 minutes. Stay safe, everybody, and have a great day.
NBC7's What's Up is sponsored by Bill Howe Plumbing, Heating, and Air, Flood and Restoration.
Call 1-800-BILL-HOWE.
Bill Howe!
We know how.
Drains clogged or slow? Call Bill Howe today. Whether you need a routine drain cleaning or something more, Bill Howe can solve all your plumbing needs. For a limited time, we'll clear your drains for
$82. 1-800-BILL-HOWE.
Bill Howe!
Because we know how.